Quick response bike ambulance services have been introduced in Naxal-affected remote area of Odisha's Rayagada district. The service was officially launched on Friday and the ambulances started serving in the villages from Saturday. The services have been started to reduce infant and maternal mortality in districts.
Last year in 2016, during the collectors' conference, Honorable Chief Minister Odisha had asked us to chalk out a plan to reduce infant and maternal mortality in our respective districts. Accordingly, we came back with a very good idea and we decided to launch a program called Amo Sankalp, which means our pledge to reduce IMR and MMR. So towards this, we have done a number of initiatives, including a number of IEC activities and also activities that would help the process of the VHND through special VHND in far-flung areas. Our district is a very geographically difficult district to access, and we have identified about 800 villages where we would take the VHND sessions. We've already purchased some movable tents for this purpose. A cycle ambulance has been purchased, which has been positioned at Kalyan Singhpur block as well as the Ambadola area of Muniguda, two of the most difficult, vulnerable and inaccessible pockets of the district.
Various initiatives have also been taken in the field of nutrition in order to cut down infant and maternal mortality rate.